It's just me today. Brayden's not here. And say hi to our new friend, the Ogresaurus. Say hi.
Ogre.
Good boy. Okay. We are playing some Minecraft, and I'm going to
the Ogresaurus!
It's all series, so hope you guys enjoy. It's going to be survival. Yes, and we're going to call it. Three. Perfect. Accept. Okay. And we're going to create. So, I just hope you guys enjoy. Me, so first thing I'm gonna do is probably just make a dirt house. I mean, the smart thing to do is go get some wood, but after I make my little hut, I'll be good. Need a round stack. I think. And guys, if you leave a like, I will do an episode 2. And if you leave more than one like, episode 3.
I don't see anything.
It's okay, Grandpa, just go. Jar Jar.
Ogre.
Okay, we have our ogre stack. Okay, and let's just make our little house right here. And then, I'm gonna go get some wood. I'm playing on a pro controller and I usually don't play on it, so it's a little harder. Now that we got that, let's go get some wood and let's make a crafting table. Thank you. Okay, this should be good. Let's go back to our cool hut. Oh wait, oh there it is. Can this still make a crafting table? Oh, I still can, yeah. Any wood can make us a crafting table. Yay, we got a crafting table. Okay. Now, let's make a stick. Another stick. And then we are going to get a sword. A shovel and a axe. I'm gonna make a pickaxe. Oh, I can't? Oh, I do. Okay. And now, I gotta go get some more wood, and I also have to go get some food. So after I go mine some wood, I will go get some food. Some more wood. Let's go find some more. Oh, yes, I do have seeds. So in episode 2, maybe I can make a farm. But right now, we're just starting things easy. Okay. Let's go find some food. And I actually don't have keep inventory on, so if I die, I lose everything. There's a creeper. Oh wait, no, that's not a creeper. That was a creeper. Come on, give me some animals. Oh, cows. Sorry. I mean, I guess you could use it for leather armor, but leather armor is not that good. Okay, let's go back to our hut. And let's make a door. And then eventually I'm going to go in the mine to get some coal and make a few torches. But right now, I'm going to make a few more things. Thank you. And let's make a door. Okay, I made 3. That's a lot. I should only make 1. But I made 2. Here, I guess I can have a double door. Let's go get some sheep in. Let's make a bed so I don't have to wait all night. I can also use you for, use that stick. For food. Let's go find some wool to make a bed. Let's go find some wool so I don't have to wait 10 years. Ooh, a pig. Furry pig. My house, because it's very easy to lose it, because it's made out of dirt. Ooh, I made it some food. I just need like sticks. Yeah. Let's go see. Yeah, I just need sticks. Oh yeah, I just need that wood. How am I gonna place it? Oh, I'm suffocating. Ogre, do you think I'm good at Minecraft?
Ogre.
Okay. Let's just mine. Because in a creative mat, I was doing something and I just mined a big block and I found about like 15 pieces of iron. But I forgot I need cobblestone for a furnace, so I will have to go find that. Alright, shovels are better. I forgot. I may just not find anything. Oh, there you go. There you go, something. Say no iron. You're getting me mad. Looks like today I'm not gonna be making a iron pickaxe. So it looks like we're gonna have to stick with the stone. That's okay. Let's eat some food. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to make this house bigger. I can glitch this thing. Okay. But right now, we don't need a furnace. What we need is a stone pickaxe. Thank you. Because I really want to go mine some coal so that we can get some torches. And also, I can mine some coal to furnace. Because I don't like using wood. I just say we should just like start digging straight down. time? I'm just gonna go kill some more animals.
You're so stupid.
I probably should have covered up this giant hole. Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. Let's go find some food. Wait, no, we are pretty good on food. But guys, I really like you to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you another day. That's gonna do it.
Oh, God.
Bye.